The situation is desperate. The Symbiotry defense fleet is scattered, and the Quotaloss Armada more formidable than ever. That is why we have come here. With the legacy, we may be able to stop the Quotaloss. Without it, the Symbiotry might not be able to protect Earth this time.
You need us for our time travel technology. You're asking us to go back to the cities before their destruction to search for this legacy.
Let me go back, Commissioner. I've been to the cities. I can find this legacy. At the very least, it will give the Earth a bargaining chip with the Quotaloss.
You wouldn't even know where to start looking.
In each of the cities, the attacks seem concentrated over the central temples. The legacy may be hidden in one of them.
Doesn't look as though we have much of a choice. But this is going to happen our way, Ambassador. This will be an Earth investigation only. The Earth government will be made aware of everything you've disclosed.
My government should not have kept this from you for so long. I hope this will not hurt the kinship between Cyril and Earth.
Very well, Gage. I'm sending you on a mission to search for this legacy.
William, program 3 jump coordinates to each of the 3 cities approximately 1 day before they will be destroyed.
They should be uploading to your suit in a moment.
How will I know this legacy when I see it?
All of the Cyrolan legends describing the legacy are vague. This pendant is an ancient Sosiqui relic that our archaeologists discovered on another planet. We believe this symbol is a Sosiqui marking that represents their legacy. The true legacy might also bear this mark. Good fortune, Agent Blackwood.
Meanwhile, back at the Batcave... There's the Tibetan monastery we saw spilled all over the ravine. I have to say, it looks much better erect than wrecked. We have a lot of ground to cover, so if you get stuck, we can always time jump to another environment. Don't fret. I'll lock the precise coordinates so when you choose to return, we'll appear exactly on the spot where we left. Look at the ground on this side of the bridge, Gage. It's green. Some technology is keeping ice away from this side of the mountain. This culture must be advanced. They have invented the Zamboni centuries before its time. Now this is interesting. The walls on this building are partly made of a slightly translucent paper to allow sun to pass through. It reminds me of a greenhouse. A greenhouse in the Himalayas? Isn't that like looking for an ice needle in a butter haystack on a very hot day? I don't think I've quite mastered this simile thing yet. Agent 3 said this city was El Dorado, the fabled lost city of gold. The legend of El Dorado grew after the conquistadors came to Peru in 1530 to plunder the Incan Empire. Driven by rumors of a gilded city whose roads were lined with gold, New World conquerors continued to ravage the continent of South America after the genocide of the Incas. See those markings that carve across the mountains in the distance? Those remind me of the lines left behind by the Nazca Indians of Peru. In the arid plains nestled between Peru's Pacific coast and the Andean foothills, the Nazca left behind hundreds of mysterious intersecting lines that sprawled for miles over the landscape. Greedy explorers continued searching for El Dorado right up to the end of the 18th century, cutting a bloody trail of atrocities through South America. However, none would find the lost city. Disease, dissension, native resistance, and malnutrition would eventually decimate even the most well-prepared expeditions. Gage, hold my purse. I'm going to take a picture. thought gargoyles were made of stone. This one's made of mean and...
How did you get it?
Tell me the story. Who was... Did this... Tell me the rest of... Who was... Oh. Goodbye, Sean. According to history, the name El Dorado was coined by Sebastian de Belalcazar in 1535, a veteran of the Inca conquest and founder of the capital of Ecuador. He met an Indian who spoke of a king that sprinkled his body with a fine gold dust before bathing in a sacred mountain lake. Goodbye. The mystery of the Nazca lines was never solved. The face on the pedestal with a toothy grin is a cuatl. In mythology, it's a feathered serpent similar to a dragon. See the cavity in its mouth? Cuatl is a South American word for gingivitis.
Gage, we found it! The actual birthplace of Pez!
Hey, the eyes glow. Normally, only your eyes can light up a room, Gage.
24 ugly heads on the wall, 24 ugly heads. If one of those heads should happen to fall, 23 ugly heads on the wall.
I think what we have here is a primitive version of the popular arcade game Whack-A-Mole. Yes, yes, yes. This art piece says so much to me. It's as if the heads were yelling out, "Hear no evil, speak no evil, see no evil." But the other 21 of us are gonna have fun.
Bravo, Gage! That should be the last of the Element Guardians.
Now let's search the rest of this team.
That must be the artifact! Hurry and-
I can feel Sofiqui energy flowing from you. Show me what you have found.
The Sadat was sheltered in one of the temples. Could it be the legacy?
Yes, this is a relic of the elders. It bears the mark. The other inscriptions are very complex. I will attempt to translate, but my knowledge of Sosiqui is limited. We discovered long ago that several old Earth languages were actually primitive dialects of Sosiqui. This is only a part of the true legacy. The inscriptions speak of three vessels piously guarded that hold the powers of the legacy. This is only one, but Gage has given us hope.
Did you find objects like this in the other two temples?
No. I haven't searched them completely yet.
I briefed the World Senate on what's been going on. They lifted the suspension and have given us full sanction to search for the legacy. You must understand, Ambassador Yosala. TSA protocol requires that only agents stay in the command room.
I understand, Commissioner Baldwin. If you need our assistance, you need but to ask. I will devote all my energies to slowing the advance of the Quotha loss.
Dalton, I want you to pore over every molecule of this thing and run these inscriptions to our language database. We need information.
I'm gonna need someone knowledgeable to help me analyze this. Not to question your judgment, sir, but you just kicked that someone out.
I need to know who I can count on in a crisis. The only people I can fully trust are my agents.
Bring Michelle back.